impact shooter in the 2017 Commissioner's Cup. The surprising one making his appearance in a PA All-Star game from the San Miguel Gilman, number 13, Super Marshall Lassiter. Seeing action in his fifth PBA All-Star game is last year's All-Star game most valuable player. Also, from the San Miguel Gilman, number 12, the freshman, Alex Kibbutt. In the seventh All-Star game is the 2013 Commissioner's Cup Best Player of the Conference. From Barangay in Puebla, San Miguel, number 5, Teniente L.L. Camargo. Playing in his eighth All-Star game is the league's MVP in 2012 and a two-time Best Player of the Conference winner. Also from Barangay in Puebla, San Miguel, number 37, the smart Mark Aguila. Making his ninth All-Star game appearance is the 2014 PBA All-Star Game Pro MVP from New Barranquilla and also from the San Miguel Gilman, number 29, the Spider-Man, Aaron Santos. Joining an elite group of only 11 players in the Bulls 10 PBA All-Star Game appearances is this versatile forward from TNT Cabrera, number 33, Robbie Bell DeLocampo. And now, the setters for your PBA LaSalle All-Stars. Making his fifth All-Star game appearance is another proud son of Pampanga and the last of four players in this game from Barangay Hinojosa, San Miguel. Number 25, Jacob Aguilar. The second of three star hot shots in this game is seeing action in his fifth PBA All-Star game. Number 3, the lethal weapon. Playing in his third All-Star game is this two-time best player of the conference winner. He was born in San Antonio Zambales. He made a shine in Los Angeles. Number 23, Jay Washington. PBA Commissioner's Cup Best Player of the Conference has made the All-Star Game every year since entering the PBA 5 years ago from the Alaska Aces, number 8, the Beast, Kevin Cabrera. And last but not least, the news on PBA All-Stars is this player with the Hello Mambalda and a four-time best player of the conference winner, who's making his fifth All-Star game appearance, the best point guard in the whole of Asia, from TNT Cabrera, number 17, the Blur, Jason Castro. Coaching the PBA All-Star game.